So how many students have I got to check today? Six. Well, including this young lady here. Yeah, okay. Mrs. Miles' class, alright. No problem. Right, and they're all outside in line waiting. Yeah, okay. Have I got permission from all the parents to do Lice treatment and stuff? Yeah, fantastic. Alright then. Yeah, I'll get cracking. I'll let you know. Alright. Yeah, yeah. No problem. Thank you so much. Hello, my darling. How are you, sweetheart? Oh, you're being really itchy. Oh, bless you, darling. So how itchy are you? Just one itchy. Itch, itchy. Oh, itch, itch, itchy. Itchy, 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 like really, really itchy. Oh, bless you, darling. So how long have you been, like, itchy, 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 itchy? Since yesterday. Okay, did you tell your mummy? No, why is that? Oh, it started when you went to bed. Oh, and it didn't want to... Oh, fair enough. Some straight away. All right,
Thank you.
So now what we're going to do, we're going to leave this to do its magic for 10 minutes, all right, sweetheart? Yeah. Okay, so we can kill all the lice and stuff, and then what we'll do, we'll take it all off, all right? Okay. So yeah. All right, darling. Yeah. Could you send the next student in for me? Thank you so much. All right, darling. All right, well done to you. Okay. You're very welcome. Bye-bye. All right. Yeah. Yeah, third one. So, nearly halfway there. Yeah, are the students okay outside? Yeah, fantastic. Yeah, I'll be as quick as I can, all right? Okay, thank you. Hello, my darling. How are you, sweetheart? Itchy. Okay, so are you a little bit itchy or very itchy, itchy? Itchy. All right, darling, and how long have you been itchy, itchy? Since this morning. All right, sweetheart. No, that's good, that's good. Yeah, okay. Right, so do you know what we're doing today? Yes, we're going to be checking your scalp. Oh, nice, all right. Okay, sweetheart, so don't worry, everything will be all right. It won't hurt or anything. Okay, I'm going to check. We do have lice, of course. I've got permission from your mummy and daddy to put some lovely treatment on you, which is a magic mousse. Right, but I need to check first if you do have any, okay? Alright, firstly I'm going to brush your hair because you've got really long hair, haven't you? Oh my god, it's so long. Yeah, do you like it long like that? Yeah, have you got it long like your mummy? Have you? Really? And your sister? Wow, cool. Yeah, is your sister older? Is your older sister? So kind. that's then obviously you're gonna start scratching. That's perfectly normal. Yeah. Right. Right, judge you had a bit more. Thank you, darling. Right, let's have a look. Thank you. Right, let me just... Oh, sorry, sweetheart. Right. Yeah, I'm just going to pass my big lice cover through just quickly, just a little bit, just to see. Just in case. Yeah. Because I'm... It's not your fault, darling. Don't worry. It's not your fault. No. Never, ever think that this is your fault. No, my darling. No. Not your fault at all. Yes, don't worry. It's fine. We'll sort it out. That's what we're here for. Thank you. so what I'm going to do now, I'm going to pass my lice combs again through your hair. Yeah, just to get rid of the dead insects. All right, sweetheart. Okay, no problem. Well done. Yes. It's brilliant, isn't it? It does it so quick as well, doesn't it? It's also neat. Because I always have lots of students to check, do treatments and stuff. Yeah. That's it, darling, don't worry. Right. So much. Okay, better get on. Thank you. see any. Mrs. Miles. Hello. Yes, a student has got lice. From what I can see at the moment, it's only, it just looks like a very small infestation. Like she just basically got them. Yeah, but I need to check it through before I put the treatment on. All right. Yeah. All right, darling. Okay, thank you so much. Yeah. All right, darling. Yeah. Okay, right. Let's carry on looking, see how bad it is. All right. So then we can let your mummy know. Okay, so don't worry. I've got permission. We're going to put my magic mousse, which kills them, okay? And you'll be fine, don't worry. But very quick. Yeah. So if you could inform her mother, wash her hair